That is, of course, not true. We have been looking at more important aspects, which is adequacy of supply. I think member countries, for example, over the last 3 months, since June, have responded in a very good way and have opened the taps and provided a lot of supply to offset decreases in Iran, decreases in Venezuela, decreases in Mexico, and markets are quite balanced today. There is plenty of supply to meet any customer that needs it.